right now. This is Morgan Lucas and Dave Grubnik. Grubnik 10th in the points. Morgan Lucas had a career best speed in session three of qualifying.
Morgan made a very nice pass in that session number three, but David Grubnik right now, you know, battling for that 10th and final position. He's currently in that 10th spot, and everybody around him, Bob Vandegrift and Terry McMillan, seem to be pretty matched up equally. David did pick up a bonus point in that first qualifying session. He would like to do that again here if he could.
As Morgan fades, Grubnik runs at 391, 311 miles an hour. They stay where they were.